Hello and welcome to this Mindful Sleep Meditation. My name is Jason Stephenson and I would like to take a moment to thank you for your presence. In this meditation, we will begin to connect to this moment via our breath, and you will have the chance of letting go of any lingering thoughts or concerns and simply allowing them to drift on by as we continue to focus on the now, and thus helping you drift off into a peaceful, calming sleep as you become mindfully present in each moment before you sleep. The meditation will begin with a spoken meditation, followed by calming music to send you into a deep and peaceful sleep. So before we begin, please turn off any unnecessary applications on your phone and make sure you won't be disturbed for the duration of this meditation. Getting comfortable, lying down on your back, and just wriggle a little to make sure that you are comfortable. Hands resting by your side and feet falling naturally apart if they choose to. And closing your eyes. During this meditation, you are not expected to stop thoughts from entering your mind. In fact, I ask you to do the opposite. Allow them to come freely and to go. Put out your welcome mat, if you like, for your thoughts. If you drift off thinking about the past or future, simply shift your focus back to your breathing or to my voice. Let us begin. Just for this moment, drop in on your breathing. No need to try to change your breathing. Allow it to flow as it normally does. Simply you become a witness to your breath. Notice what is happening when your breath enters through your nostrils. And what is happening when it leaves? You might want to focus on the rise and fall of your belly, the physical sensation of this expanding and contracting. You may even feel the expansion and contraction of your lower back. Or you may want to focus on the coolness of the air entering your nostrils and the warmth of the air as it leaves. Either is okay. Please remember, my words are only signposts for you to go by. They are not strict rules for you to follow. You be the judge and master of your own body and mind. You will find out what works best for you. If my words distract you, you can go back to your breath. For the next few moments, simply focus on your breathing, in and out, breath by breath, moment by moment. Remember, if thoughts come or go during this time, welcome them. You are doing meditation correctly. You are noticing the thoughts. And this is a beautiful thing. Just allow them to be and then shift your focus back to your breathing. Now, for the next few moments, I ask of you to pay attention to any external sounds you may hear. Not trying to specifically listen out for the sounds, simply be a witness to the sound as it comes and goes, like the ebb and flow of the tide. You may hear sounds within your room, in another room, or even outside the building you are in. Whatever you hear, whatever you witness, there is no need to try to judge or label the sound. Just allow it to be present. Be curious of the sound, as if hearing it for the first time. There will be silence in the next few moments, so you can witness sounds come and go. Pay attention as well to the silent spaces between the sounds. If at any time you need to ground yourself, if your mind is chattery, feel free to go back to shifting to focus on your breathing. You can always use your breath as your anchor, your grounding tool. Now focusing on your body, an awareness of the whole of your body, from the tips of your toes to the top of your head. Feel the parts of your body that are touching the mattress or the place that you are lying on. You might want to sense where certain parts of your body are meeting with other parts. Your inner arms may be resting against your torso. Your hands may be touching your hips or legs. Sense where the air meets your skin. Get an overall sense of your body and where it fits in this space. Can you sense any sensations in your body? Is there any pain or uncomfortableness? If so, where is it? What does it feel like? Be curious about this. Accept this as it is. Don't try to push any pain or uncomfortableness away. Simply witness it, allow it to be. And over time, just being a witness to this, accepting this, the sensation may just disappear where it came from. In the next few moments, allow your mind to choose where it would like to focus. This may be your breath. It may be external sounds or your physical body. Or it may be a combination of all of them. Give your mind free will at this time to focus on whatever it would like to. If you find this too distracting at any time, you can always go back to your breath, using it to anchor you. as we are coming to a close with this spoken part of the meditation, there will be music to play out for the remainder 30 to 40 minutes. During this time, please shift your focus back to your breathing. If you feel you are beginning to drift off at any moment, really see if you can catch yourself at the moment just prior to sleeping. Be totally present in your mind and body as you slowly begin to drift off. I wish you a peaceful night's sleep. Until next time, peace and love to you.